we shall see this feat of conversion requires the highly refined and perfect mechanism which is our ear. To begin with, look into this canal by using a specially designed instrument.